See one of the animatronics trying to get into your office, press the orange button for the door they're trying to get in as fast as possible. This will trigger an electric shock that will fry their circuit, causing them to do a system restart or something. If you're worried that they'll just be more eager to get inside your office, then don't press the button. They'll just get inside and kill you anyways. See? It's better than dying. Also, these electric shocks take a really long time to cool down for some reason. So in the events that you see them rolling around in your camera, you just zap them right there. But the shocks that you make in the camera aren't that strong as they are in your doors. These shocks will just make the animatronic stop for about a while, but they'll become active eventually. If you flick at the bottom of your screen, you'll see some pipes. These pipes will frequently leak, and you can't trigger shock in the cameras. It's a safety procedure that the security system does. I think it's because it may trigger a chain reaction and will cause the shock to reach you. Now, to think that it's not that bad at all. Click on a leaking pipe to fix it, by the way. I think you got this under control. Just remember to watch the camera from time to time and you should be safe. Alright, talk to you later, man.
Thank you. Dum dum dum.